Marsha flew her ultralight plane to a nearby town against a headwind of 15 kilometers per hour in 2 hours and 20 minutes. The return trip under the same wind conditions took 1 hour and 24 minutes. Find the plane's airspeed and the distance to the nearby town. So first, you need the two variables, the rate of the plane and the rate of the wind. So the rate of the plane will be shown as R. And then it said that the headwind was that when it was in the headwind, it was adding 15 kilometers per hour to its rate. In the tailwind, it took away 15 kilometers per hour. The time in the headwind is 2 hours and one-third, 2 1/3 hours. And the return trip was 1 hour and 2/5. And then the distance was equal. So we'll just say x. So the first equation would be 2 1/3 times quantity r plus 15. And the second equation would be 1 2/5 times quantity r minus 15. And these are equal. So you can multiply both sides by 15. So this would be 35 r plus 15 equal to 21 r minus 15. And you could divide it by 7 because the coefficients are divisible by 7. Distribute. Did something wrong.
Oh, we got a negative sign error. Anyone see where that is?
Yeah, it's supposed to be R minus 15, R plus 15.
Is it flipped around?
Yeah, we'll say that and change them.
Alright, so the rates are apparently wrong. Alright, so
give us some minutes.
Alright, so the rate is 60 kilometers per hour. And the distance to a nearby town, just put that into one of the equations. So we'll use equation A. So the nearby town was 105 kilometers away from her starting point.